All right, so we're up here on the top floor of the two-unit conversion, and what Atilla's done up here is really interesting. It's a really good use of space. Atilla, can you tell us about what you've done up here to maximize the value?
Yeah, so basically by DCRA rules, we have to do 8 feet setback, and I want to try to use every space I could. I made a small roof garden, and then we're going to plant, they can plant there some flowers, and they can sit there, enjoy their Sunday, have a coffee, and I use more storage space. I try as much I could use every space and bring more garden, more life to house.
So actually underneath of here, you've built another
yes,
area for storage.
For if you have a winter clothes or you have some stuff, boxes, you don't use it for 6 months, you can store there.
So we're squeezing every inch that we can out of this to create the most value for the potential buyers. That's really good.
Awesome.
Thanks again, Atilla.
You're welcome.